and welcome Professor David Sontag.
Hi, everyone. Good afternoon. Well, thank you for the introduction. So I am a professor in computer science at MIT. I am also in the Institute for Medical Engineering and Science, which is the place where everything healthcare related at MIT comes together. And this will be a two-day course taught in the summer. This is going to be our third time running the course, Machine Learning for Healthcare. And our goal here is to take what you've learned in your introduction to machine learning classes and really help students understand how one might now translate those ideas into some practical application area. And so our course is specifically focused on healthcare and individuals who are either in the healthcare industry or interested in going into the healthcare industry. This is the perfect course for you, but also others who are not in the healthcare industry, but just want to get an idea of some of the practical challenges that arise when you want to apply machine learning to a setting where the data is messy and algorithms have life or death consequences. This is also a good course for you, just to see how that translation happens. So the course, as I mentioned, is over 2 days. This year's course, which is virtual, is going to have a very big lab component in it. So we'll have three labs split over those 2 days. The first lab is going to be exploring real-world clinical data and using that clinical data for risk stratification. The second lab will be taking a bit more of an administrative perspective, asking how can we use machine learning to help with things like billing for health usage, risk adjustment, improving clinician workflows, and so on. And the third lab is going to look at using machine learning to help predict disease progression and how treatments affect disease progression, and is going to have a big focus on causal inference, which is, of course, really important in healthcare, where you don't just want to predict what a person's health is going to be like in the future, but you also want to change and improve that person's health. Joining me in the course is going to be Dr. Stephen Horn, who is an emergency medicine physician at Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center, one of the leading hospitals in the world and one of Harvard Medical School's teaching hospitals. Dr. Stephen Horn has been deploying machine learning in healthcare for the past decade, and he will be teaching students and having discussions with students around a lot of those deployment-related questions. What does it really take to get machine learning into clinical practice? What are things clinicians think about when doing that translation? And where does the where is the industry going in the future? So having that clinical perspective, I think, is going to be really valuable as well.